In this video, we will look at how you can create and customize 3D text and custom shapes in Dimension. To create a new text or basic shape object, simply click on it in the Starter Assets panel. Any object will be added to your scene with default properties. In the Properties panel, you will see the text properties which include the display text, the font, alignment, character, and line spacing, as well as the overall font size and depth. You can choose from here any font installed on your device, including font synced from your Adobe fonts. 3D text also include bevel properties which control the edges of the text. There are several profiles for different style of hard round and outline bevel styles. You can customize the width and angle of the bevel and choose to repeat the profile and adjusting the spacing between repeats. Text has a smart material region for the front, side, back and edge region of the text. So, you can quickly assign materials to part of the text object. You can edit the look of materials, easily adjusting colors, adding texture and changing properties to get the look you want. Text is non-destructive, so at any time you can change your display text or font properties. The bevel and material regions will automatically update as you adjust those properties. In addition to text, you can also create several basic shapes in Dimension. There are plane, cube, sphere, cylinder, torus, and cone shapes. Each shape has unique set of properties that control the final look. With the torus shape properties, you can adjust the radius of the ring and pipe, as well as the number of the sides. You can also use the slice property to remove a slice of torus from a range of 0 degree to 360 degrees. Both 3D text and basic shape objects dynamically adjust their layout, which means your material will always look great when you can change their size properties. You can still use the transform tool and size setting, but feature and material will be stretched with this approach. To access declase and subpart movements, use the convert to standard model action in the action panel. Once you convert a parametric model to a standard model, you will freeze the current properties and then have a full functionality to declare and object positioning. While Dimension is not a full modeling tool, this feature can be help in adding creative elements to your existing scene or building foundational parts like walls and tables to help stage your overall scene. We hope this video has been helpful in showing you how you can create original text and shape.